Hello everybody, Gifted Bulldozer here, and welcome to another episode of Minecraft Aquatic. As you see here, I'm standing in a pyramid-like shape. I just built this. This is going to be the base for our iron farm. I pulled it right off the in-between the gold farm and the fish farm. But this is going to be where iron golems are going to be dying at. It's just they'll fall down right here, and this is where they'll die. So, with that being said, we'll just move on to building the internals of the program of the pyramid. Now we've got our materials to build this section here. We need to remove this, and then we come over here and we want to go one, two spaces out like that. That's where we want our chest to be. This is just, and we can remove those. Just marking the chest is all I'm doing right now. So that'll be the first thing we place down. Just like so. Whoops, not like that. There we go. And then coming up on the right side of these chests, see, I got this right here on this edge, the corner, but you'll want to come up right here in the center block and put your hoppers right here. Let's build a little staircase here. I want to do mine out of red and yellow terracotta. And then on this level, you place one block. This is just part of the ladder, but you just want to place one block on each side of the hopper here. And then we're going to go all the way to the other side, which will be one more block in length. And just fill in. Okay, it's 3x3. Then we'll place a regular rail, remove this block, place your redstone with a powered rail on it. And we that, and then this block here, we want another redstone with a powered rail, and then in that exact order to create this shape so that the minecart flows just over these three squares and then this square. Then we take our magma blocks, we place our magma blocks over to fill in this hole here. Then we take our minecart hopper, place it down and give her a push. And that's it there. So decorate it however you want. I'm going to put it like this. put red blocks on the corner. It isn't the prettiest, but it's okay, I guess. There we go. And then filling the rest in with yellow blocks. There we go. So that way the four corners are red blocks, and then you got two stripes. I don't know. Just being weird, I guess. But that's it as far as the catch area for your iron golems. It's not very expensive. So, you'll be able to press on from here. Me hours to finally find a jungle. I needed to get some cocoa beans for brown glass for the next stage of our build. So let's see if we can find some. And right off the bat, we found some. No full inventory. We don't need that. All right. There you are. Seeing something, there we go. Right, come here, birdie. Don't go. Well, I'm gonna continue pushing on, getting this bird and then getting back to base so we can try and work on our build some more. All right, now we have brown glass, so we're gonna go two high all the way around our pit here. I guess 24 just wasn't enough. I need to grab more. Now this is completed. Now we need to work on building the first floor. So we're gonna use brown for the floor. Then from here we're gonna go out eight. So we got one or seven more, eight total. So one, two. We're gonna do this in all four directions. get finished connecting all the sides, you'll just have a platform like this with a 3x3 here showing this, and then from here we need to put the border around, which we're going to be using stone slabs for the border section. So the best way to do this, put your block down and a slab on top, and then go around the edges putting your slabs down in place. And then when you get that finished up, it'll look similar to this here. And then in each corner, we're gonna go 1, 2, and then just like this. Okay, so this way you have all this like this. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to opposite corners here, like this. I'll use this corner. We're gonna take like this here. Replace that back like so, and then place a block, and we're going to do the same in this corner. This is where our villagers will be in each corner, just like this, and then we'll place two blocks in the other two corners like so for the water. And then coming off of this section here, where we're gonna have the villagers, we're gonna go just like this. We'll go 6 in both directions. Do both sides like this. This is where our doors are going to go. Once you get both sides up like this, I'm real funny about the direction of my doors, but you want to place the door 24 doors. I don't know why I did it that way. It's being weird. And then we do the same on this side. And there we go. Our farm is built, layer one's built, rather. And then I'm running out of time for this episode, but in the next episode, we'll finish up building the second layer. We'll add in some villagers, place the water down, and that will complete this stage of it. You know, after we get it built and up and running, of course, we got to decorate it. Look kind of weird sitting down like this, so I've got some decoration designs in mind, and we'll get to it. But if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. If you want to see the next episode when it comes out, please subscribe. Thank you for watching.